This model BI, the I stands for industrial, was introduced in 1935. It was John Deere's first machine aimed at the construction market. The BI was just a beefed up beam with a heavier frame and bigger brakes. It was made heavier so it could stand up to the rigors of industrial work, which is harder on a tractor than farm work. Since the BI, John Deere has produced many types of construction and forestry machines. Here are just a few. Backhoe, excavators, dozers, wheel loaders, motor graders, articulated dump trucks, feller bunchers, and skidders. All these big machines perform lots of different jobs. The jobs they do are called applications. Most are painted bright yellow because when they work close to highways, they want to make sure passing motorists can easily see them. Let's talk about excavators first. Excavators are extremely versatile. They can be used for digging holes, say a foundation for a new home, to dig a trench to bury pipes or cables, load gravel on a truck, break up concrete, clean out a pond, carry equipment, lots of different things. You can usually find excavators anywhere they are building bridges, an overpass, or repairing an interstate highway. The main parts of an excavator are the undercarriage, upper structure, or house, main boom, arm, sometimes called the stick, and the bucket. Excavators are fun to watch in action. The house swings around and the bucket digs into the ground, grabbing all the dirt it can. Then the boom raises the bucket, swings it around, and dumps the dirt. Before the dust settles, the bucket is back in the ground, digging for more dirt. The big crawler tracks help the excavator get it around, even if the ground is muddy. Crawler tracks are huge steel belts that spin around the track roller frame. Two levers control the digging, unloading, and swinging of the boom, stick, and bucket. The direction of the excavator is controlled by two floor pedals, one for each track. You steer an excavator like you do a dozer. Slow down one track and keep the other going at regular speed. John Deere makes many different excavators. The largest is powered by a 454 horsepower diesel engine, weighs 175,000 pounds, can dig 27 feet deep, and its bucket can hold up to 7 cubic yards of dirt. How much is a cubic yard? Picture a square of dirt, 3 feet high, 3 feet wide, and 3 feet deep. That's a cubic yard of dirt.